Let's talk about some differences between American and British English. This first one is courgette and zucchini. So courgette is the French word, zucchini is the Italian word for the same thing. Then another one that we use that's pretty different is aubergine, which is French again, and eggplant, which is just in English. Two words, it's a compound noun in English. So there are some ideas for you. Do you have any questions?